Hi friends, welcome to Lakshmi YouTube channel. Today I am sharing a tip how to long last the elasticity of inners for longer period of time. This tip helps to make the inners not to lose its elasticity or tightness. Generally, inners are made of soft materials which are elastic. We know that daily usage of inners will make to lose its elasticity, that is, they will become stretched out. So here is the tip I am sharing not to get the inner stretched out and also not to lose its elasticity or tightness. You can see the inners are here. New petticoats, panties, banyans. I also have leggings and t-shirts. These t-shirts and leggings also made of soft material which are elastic. So I am using these leggings and t-shirts also not to lose its elasticity. Now take cold water in a bowl or bucket. The water should be too cold. So here I am adding ice cubes also. You can see here. Now put all these inners in the cold water and let them soak for 3 to 4 hours or overnight, and remove the water and dry them. There is no need to wash them, just we have to soak in the cold water and squeeze the water and dry them, and you can use them regularly. Putting all these inners in the cold water helps not to lose its elasticity and also makes the inners not to stretch out, and helps to preserve its elasticity and extends their lifespan. This cold water helps the inners fabric to hold its elasticity so that they will not get loose if we use regularly. So before using the new inners directly, first soak them in cold water and use them. No need to wash them. Then you can use them regularly. Only for the first time we should do like this, and daily we can wash them with soap. First time soaking in cold water helps them to maintain its elasticity and tightness of the inners. So do try this tip before using of new inners to maintain its elasticity. When you are using the inners, you can see that the elasticity will be same as the new one, because the cold water makes the material hold its or preserve its elasticity so that they will never get stretched out. So if you want to maintain the same tightness or elasticity for the inners, do try this tip, that is, soak the new inners in cold water before you wear them. On soaking these inners in cold water, the inners will never stretch out or lose its elasticity. They will maintain the same elasticity as the new inners for the later use. If you like this video, do try this tip and hit the like button. For more such videos, do subscribe my channel. Do share and comment on my video. Thank you for watching. Bye.